Morning mga ka-steel horse! Well mga ka-steel horse, this ride is intended to go to LU sa may Capsat restaurant sa may San Jose, La Union. So, we are about mga 10 riders po, a mix nuts from SBR and H-Rug. Kami ni General Kuya Bong Abong eh, nagkita kami sa Shell Mamplasan and the rest of the troops tinagpunan namin dito sa Petron Marilao mga ka-steel horse. Steel Horse is pasok kami ng SETEX interlink to DPLEX, and according to the maps from SETEX to the point of DPLEX going out to Rosario, that's about 100 kilometer stretch. Pag-gas muna kami dito sa SETEX mga ka-steel horse.
Morning ka-steel horse. So ang biyahe namin ngayon is Capsat La Union, iting sa may Rosario yon. So tropang SBR.
Hindi na magagas up.
Bakit?
Doon pa pala eh. Doon tayo nagtatapos. Okay na.
Maano pa?
Eh, bar pa lang yung ano.
Ah, oo, sige sir po.
Ito, mahirap pa lang. Hindi ba bigat at malitan ko pa?
Si Kuya General Bong Abungin, retired Air Force. So kasama natin siya. So mostly lahat ng ride, kasama natin si Kuya Bong. So ito ay mga grupo ng SBR, Southern Brotherhood Riders. So, sila Kuya Jim, the rest nating mga tropang riders. So once dumating kami doon, we'll see you again. I-vlog natin yung area. Thank you.
5 hours of travel, we arrived na sa venue. Kabsat Restaurant La Union, mga ka-Stillors, is a must-to-see spot dito sa La Union. So it's a modern Filipino restaurant slash bar welcomes you into a stunning space where you could also enjoy the scrumptious Pinoy fare and a panoramic view of the ocean.
Morning, SBR! Si Ka-Joel, ang aming ano... admin.
San Jose area here in La Union is the best place for good waves intended for surfing, mga Castillors.
Happy birthday, Kuya!
Thank you, Kuya!
Thank you!